What's going on? We're Taco Tuesday here with Dez Cortez.
Yes.
At the Warrior Pride movie premiere in Los Angeles. What's going on, Dez?
What's going on?
I'm great. Ready to see this movie.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Yeah. Have you seen it yet?
Yeah. I've seen it a few times, and every time it seems like we've been better. So.
Perfect. Hopefully this time it's getting better than all the other times.
Exactly. Just being in LA this time.
Yeah. So, this is your first time to Los Angeles?
No, actually it's not. But I think we got another premiere here about 2 years ago.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, cool. So this is not your first go around?
No.
So you do this.
I'm an old seasoned man in the game.
Gotcha.
I love it, old seasoned man.
Tell
us a little bit about your character in the movie.
David is a character who wants the best for his son, but he goes about it the wrong way. You know?
Okay.
He's an old married father, and he's the guy that you don't like in the movie.
You're the villain. Yeah, the bad guy.
How close is that character to you in real life?
And we just thought, I really wanted to fight this character. Like, I hated this character because I used to be a coach, not a basketball coach, you know what I'm saying, but I used to be a coach, and I used to have these parents that used to be so overbearing and crazy, and I used to just play and want to put hands on. And this kid, I really would put hands on. I kind of took it that way. Like, make yourself mad.
So you really put your all into this character.
Right.
You're doing the parents work.
Oh,
doing the kids.
Man, I just wonder, we need parent coaching time. Like, we coach these parents some days.
Right, right. Right.
But that's the type of guy that this character is.
So how long have you been in the acting world? How long have you been acting?
I've been acting for about 15 years now.
Okay.
I started in college right after football, and then soon I got to Detroit, it was, you know, pretty much on the top. So I've been kind of consistent for about 15 years.
That's awesome. Congratulations.
I just really love how everything comes together, and how you really see how these people are fighting for these different places and fighting for these different things, and
exactly.
It all starts to unfold. Not necessarily how everybody wants it to, but it unfolds.
So not everybody wants to sit there to happen.
No. Not at all.
And that's okay.
Yeah, that's okay.
Because they throw their money.
That's good. Everybody should stop Disney. Everybody should be happy.
Right.
So that's good. That's good.
Okay, that's for sure.
All right, well, I'm definitely excited to see it.
Yeah, I can't wait to see Mr. Cortez in the Warrior Pride movie. Once again, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate
y'all.
Yes, sir.
Hey, this is our show.
Yeah.